and I've got some new games going, but alright, so let's change the game capture. Alright, so this is Grandia 2, the anniversary edition, that it's really just came out for Steam. I could try a hard mode, but let's do the normal mode first. I might do a hard mode down the road. So all the games that I like, you know, they seem to be like the Heaven and God games. Or the good versus evil games. One of the newest updates to this game is the battles are now 60 frames a second. Oh man, what a blow. That's like a perfect intro. They could have got rid of the now loading. As if there's a CD in my Alienware Alpha. Now this is the original Sega Dreamcast version. Seems like they're walking and talking. He's just getting some water for his friend. Thank you.
down, Sky.
Or maybe that's like his hooks in that case. Oh. Oh, those were bombs. Ooh. Might want to run.
Sky, over here.
Rudo, I cannot take much more of this.
Quit your belly aching and fly, damn it.
Oh, he dropped him.
I finished the job, didn't I?
Yes, in your own crude fashion. Here, take your money.
Mother, don't be rude. I'm so sorry.
Don't bother, I'm used to it.
I won't have you speaking to his kind. We're leaving.
Wow. He said, as long as I got my money, I'm straight.
I cannot stand him. What a pompous fool.
It's work, not a barrel of laughs.
Well, well, you're growing up, Ryudo.
Ugh, if it weren't for work, I'd have nothing to do with that guy. But business is business.
She was a fine-looking girl, though.
I don't care for her or the kindness of strangers.
Wow. Seems like he's, his testosterone hasn't, like, changed him yet or something. As if he's, like, puberty. Hasn't hit it yet.
Ryudo, looks like we have another job.
Hey, not already. I'm still sorting this fall. No thanks to you. Ouch! Okay, okay! Sky, alright already! It's good to have work, right? Says the Church of Granis wants to hire you as a bodyguard. So, working for Granis, huh? Now I really don't want to do it.
A job's a job, right?
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's what it means to be a geohound.
Alright, so let me get my controls right here. Looks like we're finally ready to go. Alright. So this particular version, until they I can save already, I haven't really done anything. So I'll save it in number 2. Wait a minute. Whoa, whoa, wait. Go back. Oh, no, they didn't. Oh, did they? Okay, never mind. I just wanted to make sure that, you know, it wasn't an indirect port. So I've got the Blizzard Charm. Maybe I can go ahead and already equip something. If I do, my defense is gonna come down. I'll just hold it for later. All right, my first fight. Now, I like this battle system. I just love this battle system. The mottled spider.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
Now, the original game is 30 frames a second. Okay, got some new items. Nice.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
138 damage. What's this? That's Tessa, the girl with the red hair. And that's Elena. So she's not supposed to go anywhere. And it looks like the other girls are gonna prepare for some ceremony. Ice mean. They hired a bodyguard. I think they meant like, period. You'll catch up with us safely. Oh, Carius's wife. storm through your door and beat the charity out of you. Wow. This guy obviously just doesn't go to church. He's not religious at all. So evil spirits come out at night. So Elena's a songstress of Granis. I take it Granis is, you know, the god or Jesus in our time. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the inn. At least I can save right here, right? Yeah, I'll recover. At least like most games, you know, you have to pay to recover your energy. Good. I had wished the it would have been nice if the Sega Dreamcast was still around. So, oh, let's go to the general store. I think this guy is for if you have too many items. The Falks and Shamshir. So I can't buy anything except that. That's good and bad, I guess. If you see the up and then the down. Well, if you just see this, that's good. And then you have regional items. I guess I can get some herbs. I have 4 of them. I'll get one more. But yeah, Sega had its own style of gameplay. So this must be, yeah, the church. That's probably Elena singing. Nacer tu sol para
known that I needed more practice.
What's the matter? Is that all?
Who said that?
Don't mind me. Continue.
Were you listening to my singing?
Come on. If you're that tense, you won't be able to perform at all.
Who are you? I haven't seen you around. What are you doing here?
Whoa, now. What am I doing here? You're the one who hired me.
I hired you? I do not remember anything of the sort. You look awfully suspicious. Leave right now, or I'll scream.
Are you for real? Oh, wait a sec. I bet no one told you.
Elena, is something the matter? Ah, you must be the Geohound, yes? We've been waiting for you.
A Geohound?
Hey, I'm Ryudo. This here's Sky. Quite a warm welcome for someone you're hiring.
What? Why are you being so rude?
Elena, please excuse her. Allow me to apologize on her behalf. Elena, you must get ready to leave.
Yes, Father. I'm very sorry for interfering. Please excuse me.
Must be her custom to bow like a Chinese
excuses
person or
are equally tiring.
This is not the place. May I ask you to wait at the inn? I shall be along shortly.
Well, it's a nice looking church. Alright, so I guess I really do have to go back to the inn. So the original Dreamcast version, if you walked up on the fountain, the music turns down a little bit. And it is. So I'll save again. I'll be saving quite a bit here. The priest told me to wait here, so I'm gonna wait right here. Sure, I'll take a seat over there. Wow, that's his kind. Guy's like either biased or racist, can't tell. Probably biased. Well, at least he sat down, you know, as if he wanted to stand there and talk to him. He's just like, I'm just gonna go over here and sit down. Wow. For a priest, your lack of faith is most disturbing. Thank you. So they're gonna hold a ceremony there tonight. And I think I know who I have to take. It's a job for a choir boy. So Father Carius wants me to take, I'll bet, Elena, because she's the only one that's here, to the ceremony. So, back to the church. Her fussiness. I tell you what, this guy is a handful for a bodyguard. Hey, well, if you want to go by yourself, then hey, it's no problem. Oh, she called me a boor. He said a boor. So I'm going to Grandia Tower. Princess Elena. Then move it. All right, I got an achievement. The bodyguard. I think they need to fix that though. I don't mind getting free achievements, but let me go in here and save. But I should have to work for an achievement. So I've got Elena with me. I was looking at those shoes. And oh. So she's not even ready to. Okay, so it's too early. I can't just start, you know. So I'm going to North Celestia. Okay, so I have to go back through the Black Forest to get to Grandia Tower. And I can press the Y button, I guess, go forward. That sounds crazy, though. Uh-oh. She goes, "What is it?" Oh, she's scared. Oh, there is something over there. Let's get him. So the dodo birds. So I love the field of view.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
All right. I guess he says, "Look, I'm not like a man because he's not your teacher, babysitter. Is Ryudo." All right, so it's Black Forest number two. So right now it's just me by myself. Well, he missed. So I use the same strategy I just did.
Tensei can slash. You better practice if you want to beat me.
115 damage. Alright. What's this? So I got the Myriad power nut. Just trying to see if there's anything else I missed. Here we go. Fit the gold. Alright, so I can either now go back to... Oh, you can't go back through the Black Forest too. So it's Carbo Village. All right, so this is Grandia Tower, right? They didn't even go in yet. So that's Ismeen. Eurydus, Velda. Got some weird names. Even after he said drop the name Mr., she still calls him Mr. Ryudo. The hell? Did he do anything to you? Oh, they've been waiting a long time. So he has his suspicions about this tower. It's not it's not exactly a tower to him, as he notices the devilish looking symbols on the mural. That must have been a very dark age. Well, that just started a whole lot of crap. Whatever happened. Looks like we're going in Grandia Tower. Wow. All right, so I got him first.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
What's this? Got me a hand grenade. Now, just a quick tip for if you're watching, you can hit the critical, and it's gonna hit him one time. Hi-ya! And as you can see, what that just did. That allowed me to counter as well.
You guys were no real challenge.
I like this game now because the battles are so smooth, you know. That's why I was kind of saying they should just drop the loading. Oh. Well, he's getting some good hits in.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
It's not good enough. Alright, so this game kind of introduced a little change for me. Oh, he's powering up. As you can see,
these guys were no real challenge.
Unlike Lunar, where if you walk around and you get hit by like a random, or you get stopped by a random attack, you make sure I'm going right. This game, you have to fight the enemies. Sometimes it's best to go back in and fight certain stages again.
Practice if you want to beat me.
Just to get stronger. Pretty much save. You know, one tip is to save, then go back in to the stage or the area and fight again. I came back to the beginning. But like I said, versus pressing on, you know, you can go forward.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
And you can get to a certain part of the game where it's difficult to get through.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
So I'm hoping once I publish this this update, you know, people will see that. You don't have to be skeptical about this game at all. It's a pretty cool game. Oh, got me some money. So where do I go? Definitely not to the left. That looked like a oh boy, what's this? The gargoyles. So I'm gonna probably put up my defense here, cause I ain't gonna.
Yeah. beat me.
Pretty good, pretty good SC. So if you don't know, where I've got the SC, it's 344 special coins. I can't learn any skills of magic, but I can power up my Tenseiken slash. Oh man, whatever happened, that was a... No, they weren't. I could have saved right there and just been done with it. That's two hits over him, or two turns over him. He's gonna get me with that wind attack. Yep, here it is, that house slash. Ah, I got another achievement from that gross bird. Well, I better heal myself. I'll hit him with a level 2 Tenseiken slash. That last attack hurt. Oh yeah.
These guys were no real challenge.
Well, he could have been. Hopefully I can work to work to gain another level.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
Oh, okay. I just took the took the long way around, so all right, going to the top 4. Oh, two of them. Yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna hit this guy over here because he's gonna do his special attack.
Tensei can slash.
Let's see if I can just hit him. I screwed up. I should have hit put a cancel on it. That's gonna hurt. That was pretty good. Oh boy. She's still moving, I think. Oh. She's broke off. Oh, she's done. Wow. Tell you what. Oh. Where am I looking here? Going the wrong way. There it is. Just had to rotate the camera around. Wow, so something really just got, like, it was a massacre in there. What the fuck? Oh. So it brought back memories for him. Uh-oh. We'll be right back. Well, I got another achievement out of that, Garb for Hire. Wow. So Ryudo remembered those wing-like things. She doesn't remember what she was. Wow. Grandia Tower. The whole tower's just done. She wanted to save her friends, but to the power of Valmar. I'll tell you, this gets even more interesting because whoever the or whatever the darkness is, and then there's, you know, Valmar. We already know who Valmar is. Apparently the wings may have been part of it, so you had the wings of Valmar. So it's just a job. Oh. So, okay, I'm at the end. So I'm gonna hit save here. So I'm back at the end. Oh. At least she knows she had wings. So she's possessed by the quote unquote wings. Oh boy. Yep. The wings of Valmar. Or the wings of darkness. So he lost in the battle. Pope Zero Innocentius. Well, the Pope is supposed to be the only person who can speak to Grannis if it's kept in line, just like current day Christianity or the Holy Bibles or biblical references. Wow. So he's asking me to help help Alina once again. Oh, were you waiting for me to give a damn? I don't think he was. Oh boy.
This feels so good. I feel so free, so filled with power. Oh, I feel excellent.
Millennia is awesome.
That girl did this?
What have you done? You foul dark one. Leave at once!
What do you think you're doing, huh?
She has a fair hand with magic.
And other fair parts besides. Tell me, do I look like a dark one to you? I mean, really?
Ryudo, beware! Evil takes forms far from foul.
Are you really one of the dark ones?
Huh? Ooh, just the sight of it disgusts me. This filthy statue, this church, and the scum who live here too.
Wow. She destroyed them.
She's dangerous. The church. Oh. What have you done?
What's the big deal? It's just a rickety old church.
Nice.
How about obliterating this town?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Are you out of your mind? Or are you just as sick and twisted as you look?
Oh boy.
You're terrible. What an awful thing to say! I thought you... Well, this will tame your tongue.
Uh-oh. And you can't run from this fight, so... You might as well just go, go full strength. So the magic attacks don't have a canceling effect.
Slash.
Oh, that did nothing. Oh man, I'm screwed. I'm real screwed. Well, 94 isn't bad. But I think this means game over. Oh yeah, I'm done.
Damn it! Such intense power!
Well, well.
Don't toy with me!
I like you. My name is Millennia. Next time we meet, I'll make you mine. Well, pack this up. I'll be back. Cheers!
Wow.
She can fight for a girl. Father, I'll take you up on your offer. I want to find out for myself just exactly what is going on.
All right, so that kind of just made him interested. He wants to meet the Pope, Pope Zira. Those two are just back and forth. All right, so I'm gonna save first and then I'm gonna spend the night. A lot of times when you spend the night, you can talk and more things come out of them talking. The only other game that was kind of like this one was Grandia 3. But that'll be a whole different game when I play that one. in regards to time and fighting. It's more Final Fantasy style, because I think Square Enix finally took over at that time when Grandia 3 came out. So I've got one new item in my inventory. I wonder what that item is. Well, let's go ahead and get some sleep here. Babysitting job with the princess, and she didn't like that. All right, so again, I'm gonna stop here and let me just save one more time just to be sure. So this, in this stream, quite a few things happened. Just, for a summary, before I cut this out. After starting the game, you know, Ryudo, he needed a, looks like the Church of Caribou needed a, bodyguard. So they can escort Lena for a ceremony. That obviously didn't work. So now she's possessed by the wings of Valmar. And apparently we meet this character, Millennia. Who appeared to have the same wings. She caused a bit of a stir in front of the church, to include damaging the church a bit. And so now we need to go and see Pope Zira and see if we can actually patch up this situation. So until next time, happy gaming.